What boat challenge? It's safe to say 50 Cent ain't losing any sleep at night when it comes to his financial concerns. On Tuesday night, the G-Unit rapper decided to take to his IG to show off what looks to be at least $1 million in cash. No joke. Piff posted the clip in response to some haters who were hitting him up with the boat challenge claims following an earlier post he made about getting a yacht. 50 said he was going to take his grandfather away for a few days, and was asked to do so on a boat. Piff then shared a pic of a luxurious cruise ship on IG, see below, alluding to that's what he's about to get, and some haters were calling him out for his so-called bankruptcy claims and that he's participating in another boat challenge. However, we shortly found out that isn't the case. A couple hours later, 50 Cent shared a pic of what looks to be well over $1 million in cash on a glass table at presumably his crib. He didn't clarify the exact amount or why he had all the cash with him, but it's definitely a sight to see. Oh shit, nigga's hitting me with the boat challenge like I ain't been around this motherfucker doing this forever, right? 50 said bratoshly. I be saying that money ain't right when them people call. When the people call, I be like, no, that money ain't right. But you know the money is right, fool? Check out the clip, below, and sound off in the comments. Could 50 Cent be lying and using someone else's money here, or do you think he still has it like that?